I can't believe that just happened. I'm so humiliated. I totally embarrassed myself.
It's fine, sweetie. Women are flattered when men act like fools.
Bailey, you're making me feel worse.
Don't tell your daddy.
Look, sweetie, your feelings for your best friend have obviously changed.
Is that what's happening?
Oh, that is what's happening. It's a whole Dawson's Creek situation. I'm not gonna let you make the same mistake as Joey.
Who's Joey and where's Dawson's Creek?
Joey was Dawson's beautiful next-door neighbor, and she and Dawson were best friends, just like you and Joe. But when they turned 15, like you and Joe, their hormones started changing, and when Joey started having love feelings for Dawson, she was too terrified to let him know.
So what happened?
Oh, it was horrible. The whole first season, she didn't tell him.
You're giving me love advice from a TV show?
Of course.
Go on.
Well, Dawson didn't think he had a shot with her, and he started liking Jen.
So what are you saying? I should tell Dawson how I feel?
Exactly. You can't wait till season two.
But I'm not sure how I feel. I mean, Joe's my best friend. She's always been like a brother to me.
Oh, honey, I saw the way you looked at her. That's not how you look at your brother, unless you're Liam Hemsworth. Or Chris. It works either way.
I don't get it. I never had a problem talking to her before. I mean, we used to stay up all night talking about everything, fantasy football, movies, bands. How could I not know that my girl bro could be my dream girl? But now that I know, it's too late. I miss the window.
What window?
That little window when she went from being my best friend to totally out of my league.
What is wrong with you?
Everything.
No, you are a great catch. Now all you gotta do is tell her how you feel.
Oh, okay, no problem, except I obviously can't talk to girls when I like them.
You're talking to me.
Well, you're not a beautiful 15-year-old girl.
I can't hear that enough.
I'm never going to be able to tell her how I feel. We're going to end up just like Joey and Dawson.
Well, maybe you don't have to talk to her. You have something Dawson doesn't have. Nothing melts a girl's heart more than a love song.
Well, I do sing better than I talk.
So, sing your feelings out, honey.
Uh-oh. Why are you looking in my closet? Those aren't my spider pajamas.
At the end of the day, Joe's gonna love you for what's inside, but it doesn't hurt to spruce up the outside. Now take that flannel off and let us see those guns.
I know. I look like Uma Thurman.
Honey, Uma Thurman is gorgeous. But it is cold out today. Let's get that flannel back on.